So if you edit a lot of photos, like wedding photos and portraits, and you're looking to speed up your editing process and save time, then this software is for you. Let me show you. So as a photographer, managing time is very important to me, and I don't want to spend hours or days just editing pictures. So this is where Imagen AI comes in. Let me show you. So when you open Imagen AI for the first time, this is how the interface is going to look like. Don't let this intimidate you, because this is simple and very easy to use. Let me show you. Let me explain. So here we have profiles, which is here. It's the same thing. All the profiles that I'm going to make, meaning all the presets that I'm going to make, are going to be added here. And then here we have the project, which is here. So this page here, it's the same as this one here. So if you want, you can start from here, or you can start from here. If you click on add profiles here, so we have lit AI profile, personal AI profile, and talent profile. This is the same thing as when I go here, and then we have personal profile. If I click here, I have lit AI profile and personal AI profile, and then this is the talent profile. So I'll come back to this later. Let me just go on the home button here. So let's start. A profile in Lightroom is similar. It's more like a preset. So I can use the term preset if I want. So let me just click on AI profile here. So let's start with the recommended here, because it's recommending me to start here. So here it's saying personal AI profiles. So with this one, I need to upload 3000 photos edited in Lightroom to teach Imagen AI how I edit my pictures. I don't have 3000 photos edited in Lightroom. So my next option is maybe to use this one here. So this one is saying I need to upload a Lightroom preset and answer a few questions to teach Imagen AI how I edit my pictures. I have a few Lightroom presets. Let's say you do not have these presets. That's where the Talent AI profile comes in. With Talent AI profiles, you can use other photographers' profiles. So let's start with this one. Let me just click on Talent AI profiles here. So we have profiles from these photographers here. So you can use these profiles, especially if you don't know how to edit, or if you do not have a specific style, or if you just don't know what to do. The good thing is you can make adjustments to these profiles and make them your own. How cool is that? Okay, let me just use this one here, the natural fuse here. Let me just click on use to edit. Imagen AI is asking me to select the type of photos that are in this project. I'm going to select wedding photos here. So now Imagen AI is asking me to upload a Lightroom catalog. So if you don't know what a Lightroom catalog is, let me just show you. We're in Lightroom Classic here. So I'm going to go to file here, and then I'm going to select new catalog here. This is just more like a new folder where I'm going to put my photos that I'm going to edit. So I'm going to click on new catalog here. So from here, I'm going to select where I want this catalog to be saved. So I'm going to go to pictures here, and then I'm going to look for Lightroom here. I'm going to double click on it. I'm going to give my catalog a name. Let me just name it as wedding demo. And then I'm going to click on create here. So now that I've made my catalog, I'm going to import these photos in Lightroom here. So I'm going to Alt Control or Command, and then I'm going to press A on the keyboard to select all the photos. And then I'm going to drag and drop these photos in Lightroom. From here, I'm just going to click on import here. So my photos are now imported in Lightroom. Some photos are underexposed and some photos are overexposed. So I did this on purpose because I want to see how Imagen AI is going to fix this problem. So now that we've made this catalog, let me just close Lightroom here. So now Imagen AI is asking me to upload a catalog here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to that folder where I saved my catalog. So I'm going to go to pictures, Lightroom, and then I'm going to open the wedding demo folder. This is my catalog here. So I'm just going to drag this catalog and drop it here. So I can give my project a name, tutorial demo. I want Imagen AI to crop some images, so I'm going to tick this. I want it to straighten the images, so I'm going to tick this one as well. Down here, I'm just going to skip everything here. I'm going to come here and tick this. So from here, I'm going to go on upload here. So Imagen AI is uploading photos to their server. So this depends on how fast your internet is. In my experience, this takes less than 2 minutes to finish. So it's done here. So let me just close here. So now Imagen AI is editing my pictures with that profile that I selected. So I'm going to wait for it to finish this process. So one of the standout features that I find very useful is its ability to use other photographers' AI profiles. And I can make adjustments to these profiles and create a unique AI profile that fits my style. And this whole process is done in minutes. Okay, so it's done. So from here, I'm going to go to download to review here. From here, I'm just going to click on download to edit. Here, I'm just going to click continue here. So it's going to download the photos. So what I'm going to do from here is just to click on open Lightroom catalog here. This is what Imagen AI has done to my photos. How quizzes. Let's start with this one. Let me just double click on it. So let's go to develop here. This is the before. This is the after. This is the before. This is the after. Let's just look for those photos which were underexposed and overexposed. So like this one. I love this. So this is the before. This is the after. Let me just go here and then let me just go to the blacks here. Let me just try to drag the blacks down just a little bit. I think I love this. So you could also benefit from using Imagen AI because it speeds up the editing process, allowing more time for you to do other things like maybe planning another photo shoot. We don't want to spend hours and days just editing photos when there are tools like this. So if you want to try Imagen AI, you can download it using the first link in the video description below. Wow. Let me just take the whites a little bit like that. This is the before. This is the after. I love this. Let's move to, let me just take the whites just a little bit like this. So this is the before. This is the after. So I can work with this. So once I'm done, I can just export my images and send them to my client. How cool and how quick is that? You can try Imagen AI, and if you use the link in the video description, you'll get 1,500 free photo edits, meaning you'll be able to edit 1,500 photos for free. How cool is that? So let's just make another catalog. So I'm going to go to File, New Catalog. So I'm going to save it in Pictures, Lightroom. So I'm going to name this catalog as Wedding Demo 2. And then I'm just going to click on Create here. Just going to drag these photos and drop them in Lightroom here. And then I'm going to click on Import here. I'm going to close Lightroom here. And then I'm going to go to Imagen AI. So from here, I'm going to go to AI Profiles here. On Personal AI Profiles, I'm just going to click on Create Your Own Profile here. So I have a preset. So I'm going to select the Lead Personal AI Profile here. I'm going to name this project as Tutorial Demo 2. So I have a few Lightroom presets. Let's see if I can pick one. So I'm going to use this Lightroom preset. It's in my Moody preset pack. The link will be in the description below. Let me just drag this and drop it here. So from here, I'm just going to click on Next. So it's asking me how I like my exposure. I like my exposure to be somewhere here. The color temperature here, I want my pictures to be just somewhere in between here. Tint, so I want it to be somewhere in between here. I'm going to click on Build Profile here. So now, Imagen AI is building a profile for me. So it's saying my profile is ready. So I'm going to click on Edit Profile. The photos in this project, wedding photos. So I'm going to drag this catalog and drop it here. Tutorial Demo 2. And then I'm just going to tick this and then I'm going to click on Upload here. We are done. Let me just close this. And then it's doing the editing here. So, okay, it's done. Let's proceed. I'm going to click on Download to Review and then I'm going to click on Download to Edit and then I'm going to click on Continue here. So it's done downloading my photos. I'm just going to click on Open Lightroom Catalog here. So I'm going to go to my Lightroom here. So the pictures are now edited with my preset. Let's see the photos now. So this is the before. Wow. This is the after. This is the before. This is the after. I love this. So let's check this one. This is the before. This is the after. Let me just reduce the exposure just a little bit and then take the highlights down. And then take the whites down. Okay. What I can do from here is just to export my photos and deliver my photos to my client. You can try Imagen AI, and if you use the link in the video description, you'll get 1,500 free photo edits. Thank you, Imagen AI, for sponsoring this video. So if you want to learn how to retouch the eyes and make the eyes pop, you should check this video here.